I used to have a dream to become a Mandarin translator. I took Mandarin courses, learned to listen to Mandarin words, listen to people who were speaking Mandarin. All of them I did for 12 years. My parents are very supportive of my ideals. Even my parents are willing to move me to Semarang for Mandarin language courses. Until one day, when I started entering high school, I had to decide what I want to do. However, God said differently. After I studied and studied, God did not allow me to study in China, and my dream of becoming a translator fell. Sad, so sad. At the time, I could only cry and say it to God, why should it be like this? The situation at the time made me not want to continue my dream. I can only think of how the future should I live. It took me a long time to recover from my sadness. I started to get up in class 11 semester 2. I start again to pursue my studies and look for other talents within me. And I had decided to enter the law department and went to take a public college. After entering 12th grade, I began to study well again and hoped to be able to enter the state university. I applied for SBMPTN and SNMPTN, but God also said differently. I was not accepted at the state university. I can only cry again. Finally, after considering several PTS, I chose the campus that now I attend. Actually, I'm very sad. This campus is not my dream campus. However, this experience makes me tough in facing any situation, teaching me to be able to overcome the risks that I will experience.